Well, welcome again to more of this. Well, I have found out what monster I'm missing. It's the Dodongo babies, baby Dodongos. And I found that unfortunately they're in the room where I found out which room they're in. Which is the bad part. I need to find Dark Link. And Link's soul. So I decided to look at it, where it is. And I found out it's in Ganondorf's castle. That means I can't get the photograph until then. That means I can't get the fire arrows either. Since the fire arrows are darn it locked by the camera. Well, fundamentally, in terms of it's the Deku Scrubs I need, but in order to get the D access to the Deku Scrubs, I need the which are inside of the Spirit Temple. I need the Dodongo babies, which are trapped inside of the Water Temple, which I need Dark Link Soul in order to gain access to that room. I believe it was. Wait. Why am I confusing you for a different room? But you get the idea. It's utter madness. I also need. Well, I forget where the boss key is in Master Quest, but I'm most. Well, I'm thinking it's in Darkling's Chamber. Of course, that was normally where you get the grappling hook, long range grappling hook, but right now. I've been locked out since I don't know which monsters I need. So, yeah. Dark Link is inside of Ganondorf's castle. So, the question is, do I now attempt to find Den's Fire Van? Getting access to Ganondorf's castle, I'd need all six medallions. Let's see, and or Gort. In the forest temple, no, oh yeah, the swamp temple has Gort's remains. I forget which one's Gort. Right now, I'm just going to put it down as the fish. So, I'm stuck that I could go to the secret shrine since I have the light arrows, I guess. Majora's Mask. Okay, I'm gonna check where Den's fire was again. All right, that was the thing locked by that. Right, then I need the Deku Scraps in order to get Den's fire. No, wait. All right, I need to get Den's fire. I need the camera, which the camera is locked by the Dekus, and the Dekus are locked by the baby dinosaurs, which are inside the Water Temple's boss key. Means if I can find the. Guess I can scour through the Water Temple a bit more in hopes that I can find it. What's it? Okay, I was missing notes. All right, I needed razor clams as well, didn't I? Where is the boss key of Normaline's place? If I can get it, then that solves my problem. If I don't, then I have to figure out what I need. Okay, found a video. I just mute it so we don't have to listen to it. Okay, found its room. Yep, and I looks like I yep, as I thought, I need Dark Link, maybe. looks things, yep, it looks like from things I do need Dark Link. Need Dark Link, so I can't proceed any further in here. As I thought. Souls are in the Great Bay. Oh, look, I got the town's fairy. Anything inside of the stone tower since I need Song of Emptiness. Can't gain access to. Fine. Where is the Song of Awakening? I know I'm looking at it, but in terms of. If I get too locked, it could be like me wandering forever. All right, the Goron shop. Nocturne of Time. Doesn't that cost like a billion guild? Let's just go over and check the lists again. Tree, which is called Skulltula Tree, yes. Got that one. Very great. I should. Snowhead, which I can't gain access to. It's a lullaby. Which apparently there is a lullaby thing inside of the Shadow Temple. So I'll go off to Goron City and see about the price then. Oh yeah, am I getting the right Goron City? Yeah, it's Goron. I don't have the fire song, which I believe is in the third shop. I believe you saw it somewhere, but I forget.
Hey!
Alright. The dark song it is. If I had more magic, maybe if I had a potion, maybe I could attempt to light them all. Guess I can try. I have enough for a bleed. potion. Not very good at it, dude. I didn't put enable the use dense use fire to get it open in. Trick. Alright, and I realized I could trade him the skyfish, so it would be easy to get money, since I forgot about all about the fish trade. Ocarina of Time's magic. Magic. Deku Basement, which I believe it got. Tower entrance. Well, can't get to the inverted tower entrance without the Song of Emptiness. Let's see if I can track it down. Effort. No, it's a song of effigy. Words. Song of Emptiness. Okay, looks like we can get the magic increase. Okay, I'll go get it first. Found out where it is, so we can do Stone Tower. And wait, we got Quinmola. So we can go. Oh, but we don't have the giant's mask. And I don't know how to. And I normally fight it using the giant's mask. I've never actually fought it without it. Okay. Because I'm gonna bother looking that up now. Oh, I can get that. I have Epona's song. So I can get the giant's mask too. Okay, so. Alright, I forgot all about the cow check. If I knew how to do the trick, I watched videos on it. It was like move extremely slowly, and when the at some point his NPC will get stopped since he's supposed to reprimand. Quickly watch that video. Okay. Let's see if I can do it. Okay, it looks like before.
has.
He's off. Didn't do it. I still I forgot all about the double swords. This one. There we go. I now have a pony. The parent was to do that trick to bomb, but you saw me do it with climbing. Hey! So that gets me a mini game. Actually, too many games. I got out. I'm gonna check. Because I really don't want to lose the Garuda archery challenge. Okay, it's just garbage. It's just a heart piece. Well, it's a heart piece and a fire temple key. Maybe I rechecked that and I just forgot. Okay, I'm gonna check the big pose. Because that's something. Ugh. The soul of a Majora's Mask enemy. Oh, is that the eyeball thing? No, it's not showing me. Oh, the snow things. Right now, I won't bother with them. Hopefully, it doesn't bite me in the butt. Okay, just to get the. Yep, Gort is the fish. So, oh, snowballs are kind of this enemy. Oh, why aren't they the souls then that I have to avoid? Okay, right now I'll forget about the big pose. Just have to make them also eat. Make sure they're a guaranteed garbage trash item. We like program them to be like. Program them to be money just in case. Why am I even riding a pony? Desert. So I've been going to Hyrule Castle's Great Fairy. Giant's mask? Alright, cows. Okay, it's a Garuda Valley scrub. Has it? Darn it! I mixed up the two locations again. Come up, Opono. Check what was the do that later. I'm a Pona. But still, if you figure out the Pona's worthless as an adult unless you're going to go for randomizers. Well, if you block out the archery game and the big pose. I guess if it's something. Okay, was it this right here? Well, I'm back to square one again, since I. I could go back in again.
Thank you.
here. Gonna make the bean does again. Into the Shadow Temple. Since the Shadow Temple has a part of the Goron song. Fun. I need to get into the Snowhead Temple in order to get the final bag. The bottomless bag, which will be all done by fish points. Ugh, I have to grind fish. Okay, let's go back all the way. Bye, opponent. Abandoning you. To get into the Shadow Temple out. Okay, let's see. I think I can do this ledge clip that well. I can get up to the top without having to okay. Is it wanting me to do the sledge clip thing? watch another video. It looks like I should ignite the center ones and then light it with normal arrows. I also watched a video of a guy who's like side dashing everything. Maybe I should go back to trying to clip my way in again. Because how am I supposed to get the heart piece if I don't have access? How is this even possible? Is there another way to get access to that room? Just too slow at this. I checked both sides of those rooms, and both sides of those rooms require me have access to Deku's and the larva. Do I just give up? Since I can't. Not on the seed, since I can't figure it out. I'm not good enough to glitch my way through here. As I said, if I can find a way to gain access to the boss room key, this would solve everything. Is all these locked doors. I need access to that room, I believe, think it would work. But I would need something I can... Yes, I can. Hopefully this works. Thank you. just worthless. This does nothing to help me. As I said, so it's locked behind Darklink. Ugh. This is giving me a headache. Can't get the Song of the Waking since that's sealed by money that I can't own. Can't get the Goron song. Can't get the Song of Emptiness because that's locked by money. Can't get the Goron song since that's locked by the Shadow Temple. Can't get into the Shadow Temple because I don't have... have dense fire. And I'm not good enough to glitch through the walls. Can't get dense fire because I need the darn pitcher box. Thank you. Well, for right now. There's one more video.
I chose Wix for my business because of its massive scope for...
This person's... I could try to do that. Okay, let's see. Oh yeah, there it is. Without the door loaded in. Okay, yep, there we go. Finally, a video that actually helped. Thank you. I cannot pronounce your name. Your username. That predator, whatever those predators are called. They're elders.
Yowja Elder. Yowja Elder. Yowja Elder. Yowja Elder.
Well, technically he doesn't have a space, so it would be...
Yowja Elder.
Yowja Elder. Yowja Elder.
Yowja Elder.
Well, tomorrow we'll go through the Shadow Temple then. Well, next time, I mean. For now, I'll just call it for a day. And hopefully I can find the Goron fragments without too much trouble. Since I can't go after anything that has, you know, a... requires a monster to be killed or silver rubs. Okay, from where I am, the target goal is the map chest. That's my goal. That's funny. Sorry, I was looking. Shadow Temple has two of its own rub bags. I have the Snow Temple key as well, which I'm going to have to get. And the freeze robes with the free robes, which I'm going to need to get. An invisible chest. Oh no, it has three of its own things. Well, until next time, thanks for coming and... have a nice one.